Right, Norby, you should have some creeper eggs in your inventory. We've made a copy of the base, or do you want to just go ham on things? Oh my Jesus Christ. Hello and welcome to what is possibly the most accurate video title I've ever done. This is my server, play.skykid.net, and I love my server, Skykid, not only because it's an awesome community, but because of everything the players have done for me and my life, and I am just incredibly grateful for all of your support over on the server. So to give back, today I'm going to be incredibly annoying. Right now there are currently 170 players on the server, and they're all doing different things. Let's just TP to people at random. So let's see what this guy's doing. So this guy's hanging out in the arena. What about this person? This person's chilling in their base. And then this fella down here, this fella's TP trapping. What a scumbag. But today, what I want to do is I want to see what happens if we TP all 175 players now into a cage with a llama. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do slash paste. And you're probably like, Jack, that hasn't pasted anything. On the contrary, my dear, because right in front of us, we have an invisible cage. What we're going to do is we're going to do slash through. By the way, I am completely invisible on the server right now. This is the cage. But I know what you're thinking. Jack, what about the llama? I clicked this video because I was promised a llama. Don't worry, guys. Calm it down. Here's your llama. So now to the players of Skykid, there is just a floating llama at spawn. Fruddiddles has noticed it. Wait, where did my llama go? Oh, there he is. God, jeez. Don't scare me like that, Larry, you psychopath. NPC, look. If I do that, will he look at me? Hell yeah, look at me. That's more like it. Stop being so bloody rude, Larry. Anyway, yeah, so today we are going to TP 175 players all into this cage for literally no reason, other than because I am incredibly annoying. So many of those players will be in the middle of some PvP. Many of the players that we TP into this cage with this llama will be AFK. So I imagine when they return from wherever they are, I assume the popular restaurant chain Wetherspoons, in several hours' time, they'll be expecting to have dubs and dubs of iron, but instead they will be stood in an invisible cage with a llama that is called Larry. But at least he looks at you when he's talking to you. So what do you reckon, guys? I don't know how the server's gonna cope when I'm watching players move around. There's not really any lag at the minute. There's no server lag. There might be a bit of lag on my end because I'm uploading. Now, I reckon once we get 165 players in this tiny space, all stood together, unable to get free, people are going to get pretty annoyed. So we'll just TP them all in here. We'll get a lot of confused people. We'll get lots of lag. Then people will start kicking off and we won't do anything. We're not going to announce that we're here. We're invisible right now and we're going to stay that way. I just want, all I'm going to do is do the first TP all and then I'm just going to leave it for a while and we'll see what happens. I'm quite scared to do this. I don't think I've ever done this command on Skykid and I'm very frightened to do it. I've never done it with this amount of players before. What do you reckon? Should we do it? Oh God, I'm nervous. So we've got all of these players looking incredible and then we've got a senior mod Welsh Alex and then a helper by the name of Sky Warden. What do you reckon, Larry? I'm nervous. Oh my God, I am riding Larry. Did not even know I could do that. This is incredible. What do you reckon, Larry? Should we go for it? I think we should bloody go for it. I'm nervous, knees weak, arms are heavy, mom's spaghetti, something like that. Should we go for it? I've got it written in caps just to show how serious I am. I'm honestly quite frightened to do it because I don't know what's going to happen. What if I break my server? What if it crashes because of the... Oh, whatever. Let's go for it. Okay, so there's the lag. Okay. So now let's do slash top and let's have a look. Oh my God. I am getting 10 FPS right now. My little laptop cannot handle this. The chat's frozen, which means the server's not holding up too well. Oh dear. Let's have a look at some of the messages. Everyone instantly assumes that it's me. So people can just do slash spawn and stuff. I haven't disabled commands or anything. So now we just sit back and we just watch what happens. So the clever players have gone back to the spawn and they are now like me and just observing the cage. What the F is happening? What on earth? Hey YouTube, what the F is happening again? It's lagging so much. So the player count's slowly going up and down at the minute. I think, yeah, it's gone down overall. I imagine from people with the lower end computers that are currently crashing. So we've lost about 20 players so far. Guy Warden says, I did spawn and when I walk it TPs me back. I see there's a snowman pet up. Larry, it's you. I see you, buddy. I bet poor Larry right now has no clue who he's supposed to look at. Welsh Alex has asked me in chat, what on earth have you done? My computer's going to die. That's a good message. Oh, what the hell? Even I got kicked. Oh, my God. I haven't crushed the... Did I break the server? Oh, wait. No. Let's get back in. Come on, let me in. I better be having issues getting in because I'm uploading a video, not because I've just broken my... Ah, look at that. There we are. There's no lag going on here. I'm running on 0.5 FPS, so laggy. I'm high on pufferfish. He sounds like my kind of guy. You little scumbag. This server has issues. Please stop. God, GG to Skykid. I like the turkey wings that we can see there. I'm going to stay in here in case he does a drop party or something. You're going to be waiting a while, my friend. So I'm curious what the different stages of the llama cage will be. We've already completed stage one of just insane lag. And then we've had stage two of the people with the better computers having enough FPS to do slash spawn and get their bloody hell out of there. So I'm curious what stage three is. We'll have what I'm going to call the false keepers, who are just going to stay in the cage waiting for something to happen. But I'm not going to bloody do anything. I'm just going to sit. Let me just sit back and have a nice little drink. Let me just have a sip of water. It's always important to stay hydrated while sat at the computer, guys. Do you want to hear me gargle a little bit? Let's give it a go. Oh, yeah. Dribbled a bit down my chin there, guys. Sorry about that. Is this fella alright? What's going on here, Rodzil? Can we check on the chat again? Let's see what else has been going on while I've been wittering on about crap. What the F is this? I'm so stuck. Mods, help us. You're the only senior mod. They're all kicking off at poor Welsh Alex. I think it was Alex. Mod, I need help. What the frick is happening? My computer fan is on fire. We are the chosen ones. What the F is happening? Seriously, who did this? What is happening? I'm scared. And then this little troll said, guys, we have slash op. And a load of people tried to op themselves. Is Larry alright? Larry, mate, are you doing okay in there? I see you, Larry. I think he's doing alright. He's probably a bit sweaty at this point from all of the body heat going on in there. But I imagine he probably likes it. Shall we get a little bit of an update on what's been happening in our staff chat? What is going on? Anyone, we all just got TP'd into a huge barrier place in spawn. Oh lord, it just TP'd everyone to spawn in a big cage. And now Dwayne, our like senior sister admin, you know, and he's just messaged me saying, is that you? Oh, things have gotten real now. So I'll just ignore things for now, see how things play out. And what we're gonna do is, this is a fun little cage, but it's not enough, is it? Hold the phone, what? Where am I at here? Is it a smaller cage that is only one block big? What do you reckon? Should we do it? I've gone for it. Oh, God. Oh, my goodness. So the entire... apart from Monkey Snell. How the bloody hell did you manage that, Monkey Snell? How did Monkey Snell manage to avoid the TP all? I don't understand. He must have seriously lagged out, that guy. Who is doing this? It's crashing everyone's PCs. Jack, you little scumbag. OMG, no, Jack. Ah, GG, stop. I give up. No, not again. What is going on? Are you serious? For F's sake, Jack, stop. I'm trying to do stuff. Lol, haha, not again, really. Jack, you scumbag. Why is everyone being TP? help, OMG. Really? I can't see a thing. Jack, stop. My computer broke. Rest in peace, lag. May God have mercy on our souls. I am so sorry, everyone. Monkey Snell over here is still standing strong. How did he do that? Should we get hot and sweaty and get right in the thick of things? Oh, wow. This looks amazing. It happened again. It's one by one this time. Skywarden is proper annoyed. Oh my God. I've just thought of how to be pure, pure evil. What if we set the spawn inside of there and then do a TP all? Can you imagine? People will still be able to escape because they'll be able to go to their homes and go to wild and all that stuff. But people's first command that they'll type in to get out of there, to get the hell out of there, will be instinctively slash spawn. Let's TP to someone who's in there. So we've got Mookie. I see his username. Hello there, everybody. Nice to see you. I'm going to do slash set spawn and then I'm going to do TP all. One last time. I've gone for it. There we are. Down to 10 FPS again. Larry the Llama's just standing by observing now. Now people are frightened. Spawn is in here. I will just leave the server. Can't take it if this is meant to be funny. It is pretty funny. I'm having a whale of a time. I've really rumbled things with changing the spawn. Look how eerily quiet it is here. It's like a bloody ghost town. Hang about. Adolf. What brings you to Sky Kids? I wanted to be in a video, but not like this. God, I am not a nice person, am I? Obviously, we can't allow our old pal Adolf to stay, so let's just kick this guy silently for now. I feel so sorry for Boo and Dwayne having to work with me when I'm pulling stunts like this, and he's just trying to keep the server running. Right, oh, I'll tell you what I want to do. If I break this, everyone will fall out. That'll look nice. Let's do it. Hello, everybody! Nice of you all to drop by! I do kind of want to do that one more, but from higher up. So if I do one last TP alt, there we go. And now while it's still really, really laggy for everyone, I'm going to do /set air, and then people should start... Yeah, there we go! This looks nice! So the people who fall first are the people with the better computers, and then we'll have the stragglers that are hanging on now. There we go! Now everyone's super duper annoyed at me and threatening to quit the server. What I'm gonna do is we'll set the spawn back in its original location, and I'm just gonna un-V and I'll just say hello, and then we'll just wait for the abuse to flood in. Two different people put Jack stop simultaneously. Hello, you little scumbag. Jack, I hate you right now. Right, I've got an evil plan. Who wants a mystery key? So everyone, obviously, you know, they're well up for a mystery crate key, but you know what I'm well up for? Putting everyone into a cage once again. And there you go, everybody, there's a key. Everyone's got their keys, now we're gonna do TP all. Guys, you all have fun in there. I've got a key to open, I'll be right back. What are we gonna get? Oh, Jack's Ripper, how fitting. Should we break this again? Because I proper loved watching everyone fall out. There we go. Down you come, guys. Look at them trickling out. Hopefully you all enjoyed this, guys. It was a stupid video, but I think it was fun. I'm sure you guys will have got a little bit of a chuckle out of it, because that's what I aim to do here on Jack Sucks at Life. I'm sure the 150 players that were online at the time were definitely not chuckling. I'm so sorry to everyone whose computers could not handle what I was doing, and I'm so sorry if I interrupted anything as well. Thanks, guys, so much for watching this episode. I promise I won't do this again, so if you want to come check out the server, the IP is play.skykid.net. Thank you all so much for watching, and I shall see you all next time. Bye!